Hi everyone, welcome back to Phone Questions channel. I am Vira. In this video, I want to show you how to enable double tap to turn on screen and double tap to turn off screen on your Realme Note 60. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you. First thing first, open your settings menu. And then go to Smart Control. Next, open Screen of Gestures. Yep, in this Screen of Gestures, you enable. And this options, double tap to wake screen. We click enable like this. Okay, next, if you want double tap to turn off your screen, you click back again. In the settings menu, you open display, click it. Next, open lock screen. Yep, you can see these options, double tap to lock, double tap an empty area on home screen to turn off and lock the screen. You can enable tap on this. Yep, successfully. Time to result. I wanna turn off my screen with double tap. Yep, successfully. And then double tap to turn on screen. Yep, successfully. So guys, this was my tutorial. I hope to be useful for you. Don't forget to click like in this video and click subscribe in this channel. Thank you.